I'm Javier Fernández, 6-time European champion. I feel great about the performance last night. It's true that it was not the perfect program, but I think I fought my way through and I came into this competition, of course, to try to win it, but also to keep training the programs because it's the last competition I was doing facing the Olympics. So I think the work it was done and it was done well. We just have to keep practicing and keep working hard to improve and do better programs in the next competitions. I don't even think I will say anything to myself when I was younger, just because I kind of find out my own self and I got my way through to keep improving and keep doing better results. So I don't think I will say anything. I will just let myself do my own job.